Okay, hello, Nong Claire. I would like you to read this story. Okay, and then after that, I'm going to ask you some vocabulary and you spell it back to me, and then I'll ask some questions from the story, okay?
Okay.
Okay, you can start when you're ready.
As to Lucas goes to school every day of the week. He has many subjects to go to each school day. English, art, science, mathematics, gym, and history.
History.
History. His mother packs a big backpack. Full of books and lunch off for Lucas. His first class in English, and he likes that teacher very much. His English teacher says that he is good pupil, which Lucas knows means that she thinks he is a good student. His next task is art. He draws on paper with crayons and pencils, and sometimes use a ruler.
Uses
a ruler. Lucas likes art. It is his favorite task. His third task is science. This course is very hard for Lucas to
figure out.
But he gets to work with his
classmates.
A lot which he likes to do. His friend
Kaya
works with Lucas in science class, and they have fun. Then Lucas gets his break for lunch. He sits with
Kaya.
While he is the principal or the
headmaster,
as some call him, likes to walk around and talk to students during lunch to check that they are all behaving. The next class is
mathematics,
which most of for the students just oh. of the students just call math.
Kaya
has trouble getting a good grade in mathematics, but the teacher is very nice and helpful. His fourth card is gym. It is just exercising. History is his last card of the day. Lucas has a hard time staying awake. Many lessons are boring, and he is very tired after doing gym.
Tired
after doing gym.
Okay, that's all the story.